Everybody's, beside this again, but I just wanted y'all to see this. This mainly over the PC version of Spore, but yeah, EA is being taken to court for their DRM software, first class action lawsuit. I'll leave a link to it on the side. I'll even leave a link to a rootkit for the Mac. As for the PC, that will remove the rootkit that EA has put in s over a dozen computers. I don't know any. So, sorry and thanks.